Shit! Oh!
What's that?
You good?
Is that an enemy?
Wasn't me either.
He's probably trying to shoot you through the barracks. Windows.
What barracks?
Right barracks.
Moving.
He's not on my side, the side I can see. He's on the side that goes towards the wall.
Is he in the barracks or on it?
The Riven Codex. Ancient texts of the Beldaria and the Melorian. By David and Lee.
He said he's on right barracks, right?
Yes.
Alright, I'm on left.
I'm in here. No, I'm in left barracks. I'm coming out.
Alright, moving to right barracks.
He just opened the door?
The door's closed.
There's nothing in front of the door.
There's a door closed in there. Are you in showers? Alright, I see him. He's in there with you. Oh, he's peeking. He's in showers.
Hey, yo, motherfucker. You motherfucker. You can't shoot through these windows, dumbass motherfucker. You dumbass motherfucker.
Wait,
oh, look, what's up, motherfucker? How you doing, bitch? What's up, bitch? Yeah. He's still peeking.
Wait till he reloads and I'm gonna kill him. Wait, Rob, he's looking at me.
You little bitch-ass nigga, aren't you? Look at you, thinking you're tough.
He's in the corner on the back of the room, Rob. You can peek out and hit him. He's got a gold
helmet left
on.
Corner. What you want, nigga? You know, if you surrender, we might let you go. But you fucked up now, boy. You fucked up. Ain't got nothing to say? Ain't got nothing to say, nigga?
Rob, I'm gonna peek him. He's gonna come. You're gonna aim at me. You're gonna pop out and kill him, alright?
He's not looking.
Did you get him?
He's down. He's still up. He's still alive, though. Oh, he's unconscious. Oh, you fucked up, motherfucker. You
Rob's
fucked
down.
Up.
Hold on. Rob's down.
You take care of him. I'm gonna secure the area. Close this door.
Yeah, I'm trying to heal you.
You fucked up, motherfucker.
I'll get an Epi and get you up. This is why I keep morphine. Alright, successfully bandage you.
That was a good job, guys. Good job.
Keep us covered, Trevor.
He's dead, right? He's not.
Yeah, I double tapped him.
Okay. Just making sure he ragdolled.
You got a steady pulse. No, I have one, so I'm gonna play it. Better for him. Alright, you should be good, Rob. Looks like your shirt might be ruined. Looks like your press vest saved you. Alright, I'm gonna loot his body now. Unknown entity, he logged out. He had a Mosin, what the fuck? He had a lot of protector cases, an AK-74U.
Did he have a mags?
There's at least one attached to it. This guy's jacket's alright, Rob. He was loot stacking bad, dude.
Can't
hold
get
on.
Over.
Oh,
there
guys,
we go.
Out, out, real quick. I need to do something. I'm gonna drop my backpack and pick up his, and then so we can take more stuff.
Wow, he had so much 5.45 ammo.
Yeah. Alright, I'll see what else is in his backpack.
He had a lot of deer steak.
A 1911 engraved with a mag in it. Two canteens. Yeah, he had FNX mags on him. Oh yeah, he had one in his backpack too. Here, I'll drop the protector cases out here.
Well, you can take the mag, Rob, since it was your kill.
He only had one round left, guys. You want the mag, Rob?
No, the AK-74U mag. I have one.
Okay. Alright, it's out here, Rob. It's out here, Trevor.
How the fuck did I get out? How the fuck did I get into here? Oh god. This could be a problem.
Rob, how well can you see?
Ah, there we go. Whew! Oh, he got fucked. Told him he fucked up.
It was good plays all around, guys.
How was that distraction?
I kinda wish Rob hadn't gotten shot in the process, but...
Oh, he had a green ball of quava.
There's some peaches in here, in this jacket in here.
Do you want it?
No, I'm reloading my bag. Yeah, I guess he saw you, Rob, and he went and bunkered up in that back tower. We need to hurry up, there's people on the server.
Yeah, I know, I'm just getting 545 ammo from him. Oh, Rob took it all. Just put one more stack on his body. That's all I need, it's just one stack. Or is it all ruined? If it's all ruined, then don't even bother.
I'm loading my mag.
Yo, he was stacking up on that ammo, like all kinds of ammo, not just 545.
Is there any 556 on him?
No.
I'm actually starting to need more of that.
Got fucked on.
Your pants are ruined, Rob?
You want a saline bag, Rob? You want a saline bag?
Shit, I need to grab something off his body. Or off his backpack, I mean. This guy was going for the wombo combo.
Protector cases.
What?
Gracias, gracias.
Anyone gonna use this 1911 or are we gonna leave it here?
Nah. Alright, use your signaling bag. Yeah, eat all his steak.
Wait, I'm gonna move to the next barracks. Dude, anyone else, like any other squad, and that would have gone terribly.
We're just too good for that.
We some niggas, like...
He got fucked on, that's for sure.
Were you finished checking this place, Trevor, or no?
Huh?
Were you finished checking this barracks you were in, or no?
Yeah, I pretty much cleared it.
Alright, you know if there's any 556 in here, or no?
I wasn't actively looking for it.
Alright.
Also, black spray paint now. I need some. Because I have an original and a black mag, and I prefer just having one
There's
color.
Probably some in the shack. Come in.
I found some, I think. Wait, is that a...
Okay.
Oh, it's rune.
Alright. A little what?
So. I'm going
All I
to
need
HQ.
Now to get back to like full med capacity is a EpiPen. Coming back to HQ as well.
All right, we're good.
Coming in.
could have a friend nearby, so we might want to go ahead and split, you know?
Yeah.
Just doing a once over, looking for a, Alright, I'm ready.
So did he shoot at you from the showers, Rob? Or did he run into the showers?
He ran into the showers after we saw Rob. Went back to the barracks.
You can tell everybody. Go ahead.
Are you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Wait, let's go.
I'm the man. Let me go to the... Rob, you have two just brown mags? Okay, never mind then.
But yeah, once he was down though, I'd put a round in his head, so... I think Rob gets the credit though.
Oh yeah, definitely. Does good jobs. Got some contact, like I said.
What we've kind of been doing lately is, we've kind of been winning with numbers. So you've been at the barracks, Trevor?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Let's hit Vybor first, and see if we can find another police ship for him.
Why? Oh. Yeah, I know, because it's gonna happen. Every time I log in, it's the first thing I check.
Yeah, once we get to Vybor. Vybor's actually relatively more safe than this place is.
On an empty server like this, yeah. Not exactly empty, but low populated.
That's what I said, like, relatively safe, too.